Good morning, Monday morning, April 27th. Pick up the phone. See, I'm losing my mind. Telephone line. Good morning. Today is Babe Ruth Day. It is Morse Code Day. We'll come back to that in a second. It is National Devil Dog Cakes Day. If you're from the East Coast, you know what a devil dog is. It is Tell a Story Day. I love that. Woody Woodpecker Day, National Scoop the Poop Week. I would hope that's for pets and not for... And it is Screen Free Week, which is not going to happen. So in honor of Morse Code Week, Morse Code is a system of communicating with dots and dashes instead of words or other means. It's mostly used in maritime and military, but Master Wong sent us a Morse code note. So let's play Master Wong's Morse code note. It's going to come in sounds and in light. So he said, hi from Master Wong. That's all of those letters, but in Morse code. So today's assignment is, can you write your name in Morse code? Now, you can do it one of two ways. You could look at the Morse code alphabet and take, let's say your name is Sam, and take the S and write the dots and dashes for the S, for the A, and for the M. Or I'm going to put a link into the site that I just played, which will help you. You could just type it in, and it'll show you how to do it, okay? So that's our assignment for today. Write your name in Morse code, and you could video it for me, or you could write it on a piece of paper. I'd love either one. Our big assignment, reach out to one of your classmates. Get them engaged. Moms and dads, our mental health wellness tip for the day. This is our last one in this series. This is 25 or 26 lessons we've gone through. Find the lesson. This whole crisis can seem sad, senseless, and at times avoidable. When psychologists work with trauma, a key feature to helping someone work through it is to help them find their agency, the potential positive outcomes they can affect, the meaning and construction that can come out of destruction. What can each of us learn here in big and small ways from the crisis? What needs to change in ourselves, in our homes, in our communities, our nation, and our world? It's a lot to reflect on today. I think those lessons, those tips have been really helpful to me. I hope some of them have been helpful to you. Again, that is our last one in this series. So let me know what you'd like me to work on. If you have an idea, please call me, email me. Otherwise, you're going to leave it up to me and I might play crazy dance music. You know what's in your inboxes, karate enrichment students? Lesson two. So get to it. Enjoy. All right, our joke today, sent in by Avery yesterday. So here's our joke.
Why all pilots
Why are pirates called pirates? Because they are. That's gold. Thank you, Emily. And then also, Jude sent in his rendition of the Globe Theater. Thank you, Jude. Awesome. What's funny about the joke that Avery sent in is that it was actually, I was going to read it tomorrow. It's in the joke book. So don't stop stealing my jokes. Maybe it's better if you guys do them. Thank you. That was terrific. Send them in. We have a new story that's going to be uploaded. I want my hat back. This dude is funny. I like him. I don't know what he is, but he's really good. Do we look alike? I hope not. Today's check-in. So we've gone through all of our kids. We've gone through the staff at Montessori. We're going to go back to all the kids again, but I thought that you could reach out to your grandparents. So my grandparents are not around anymore. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to say hello to my Uncle Joe and my Aunt Maureen. So I'm really close with them. I love them. My Uncle Joe is really, really funny. He's what you would call a scutch in other languages. Hey, Uncle Joe. Hi, Aunt Maureen. So would you check in with your grandparents? Okay. Some of you have a bunch of grandparents. So just write them a note. Send them a text. Give them a call. Upload your projects, please. I need some songs. I need some more songs. I need some lessons for parents. Help me out. Help me out just a bit. And then, you know, of course. Have a happy Monday. It's a beautiful day out. I'm going to work on my gardening today. My seeds are coming through. I'll show you what, how they're progressing. See you tomorrow.